pure and timbrous beastie. Oh, what a panic's in their breastie. Their naething the starter was a hasty, with bickering brattle. I would be laith to run and chase thee, with murd'ring pattle. I'm truly sorry man's dominion has broken each his social union, and justifies the dull opinion which makes thee startle, and me thy poorest bond companion, and fellow mortal. I doubt no whyles but thou may thieve, what then poor beastie thou may leave. A daimen-icker and a thrave's small request, I'll get a blessin with the leaves and never missed. The wee bit housie turned ruin, yet still it was the winter strewin, and nothing now to big a newin, or foggage a green. And bleak December's winds are snewin, Baith, snell and keen. Thou saw the fields laid bare and wast, and weary winter coming fast, and cozie here beneath the blast, thou thought to dwell, till crash the cruel coulter passed out through thy still. The wee bit heaps the leaves and stibble, has cost thee many a weary nibble. Now thou's turned out for all thy trouble, but house or hold, to thole the winter's leafy dribble, and cranic cowled. But moosie that art no thy lean, improving foresight may be vain. The best laid schemes of mice and men get after glee, and leaves us not with grief and pain for promised joy. Still thou art blessed compared with me, the present only toucheth thee, and och I backward cast my ee on prospects drear, and forward, though I canna see, I guess and fear.